So yeah, don't take this Interstate 95 detour, because I've been here since about 6 last night and I'm still here. You know what, it's like to 10 now in the morning and I haven't moved not even a second, still at the same spot. So careful out here, don't come out this side. And make sure you have food in your truck or in a car. I always walk with extra water. Flashlight, warm clothes, you know. Something to use the restroom, you know. Garbage bags with a little small bucket that you can dispose, you know what I mean? Because it's survival. At any given time, it's survival. So you always got to be prepared. Yeah, this life ain't no joke, you know. You know what I mean? So, serious out here. You know what I mean? But it's nothing to be scared of. Just be prepared. You know? So, this is it right here. We're stuck right here since last night. 6 o'clock. I know we're still here, and it's minutes to 10. So ain't that crazy? I-95, detour. All right?